Recording in progress.
When it feels like the world is on your shoulders and all of the madness has got you going crazy, it's time to get out, step out into the street where all of the action is right there at your feet. Well, I know a place where we can dance the whole night away underneath the electric stars. Just come with me and we can shake it.
we are not afraid. Although we know there's much to fear, we were moving mountains long before we knew we could. Oh yes, there can be miracles when you believe. Though hope is frail, it's hard to kill.
Right. That's all we've got to do is believe. Move forward in faith in what you're believing in. And that's why I am so excited today to share some powerful information. For those of you that believe that you can, believe that something's available for you, believe that you have an opportunity to do different from everybody else, do different from the norm. That's what it's all about. See, if we just confine ourselves to what everybody else is doing, guess what? We'll just be like everybody else. So let's jump right into this information today. Give me about 30 minutes and I'm going to share some powerful information with you that I believe is very, very time sensitive. And however you got here, whether you stumbled upon the Facebook or somebody sent you here or somebody sent you a video, whatever the case may be, just check this out. Here we go.
While so many industries struggled during the pandemic, the CBD industry grew over 30%. Welcome to Wakana. We offer natural and organically grown CBD products backed by our 30-day bottom-of-the-bottle guarantee. Our proprietary blends contain more than 15 essential oils like black seed and turmeric, which help in creating the ultimate entourage effect. We provide a certificate of analysis on all of our CBD-infused products. These tests are conducted by one of the top ISO labs in Florida to ensure quality and potency inside of every batch. We are one of the few companies in the world who conduct full panel testing to confirm our ingestible products are free of pesticides, mold, and other dangerous compounds. The foundation of Wakana is based on four pillars, including health, wealth, legacy, and freedom. According to the current CBD market, there is a tremendous opportunity for you to launch your own dispensary with Wakana. You can retail products online, earning from 20 to 50% of the commissionable volume. By launching an online dispensary, you can win the loyalty of your customers by offering the hottest products like edibles, flower, hair care, tinctures, and topicals. Wakana isn't just a company, we are a movement. During the pandemic, we grew over 100% and expanded our headquarters from 1,000 to over 5,500 square feet. We have over 10,000 customers and a 5-star online rating from our satisfied customers and distributors. So what are you waiting for? Start partnering with one of the fastest growing and most reputable CBD companies in the world, Wakana. The crown jewel of CBD.
Yes, that's who we are, Wakana. The crown jewel of CBD. We are one of the fastest growing, most reputable companies in the world. And let me tell you something. I believe what you're waiting for is the opportunity to hear some information that will take you to the next level and position you to not only live a legacy, but leave a legacy. See, if you're like myself, my name is Dr. Roz, and I have a doctorate in theology and divinity. So I've been in ministry since 1980. And when I just heard the word cannabis, immediately I went there. What? Really? No, I don't think so. Why? Because I thought it was all about getting high. I didn't understand that there was a negative stigma associated with that word. And there was some more information that I did not know about. I was destroyed for the lack of knowledge. And too often we suffer and lose out on the health and wealth benefits of this plant because we don't know the whole truth. And that's why we have a movement going on. We are popping up all over the country and we're stirring this movement to inspire people like you. However you got here, whoever invited you to watch this and take a look at this and just be exposed to it, or maybe you just stumbled upon it on Facebook or Instagram or somebody sent you a video, whatever the case may be, the reason is to inspire you to get into this legal space, whether it's an entrepreneur, a formulator, an investor, and really get the courage and strength to take back health, wealth, legacy, and freedom for you, for your family, for your loved ones, even for your enemies. But before I can talk about how you can do that, let me share with you the co-founders of Wakana. These four phenomenal ladies. Yes, they're boss ladies. They are the co-founders of Wakana, and yes, they are the first female African-American-owned CBD cannabis company in the Midwest. I'm going to say maybe in the whole country, you won't find a company that has four phenomenal women like these in leadership. Starts off with Dr. Rita J. McGuire. We call them our C-suite. She is our CMO, our chief medical officer. She is an obstetrician gynecologist for over 30 plus years, delivered over 8,000 babies. Listen, this lady is an expert in the field of cannabis, so much so that she was asked by the governor of the state of Illinois to testify in front of the Judiciary Committee when they were trying to make decisions about the legalization and taxation of the entire plant. Guess what? Illinois is one of those states where everything's legal, and she was very instrumental in helping to make that happen. The second lady, dynamic lady, I might add, is Dr. Patricia Van Pelt. Yes, she's my mentor. She's the reason my husband and I joined Wakanda, because I had known her for over 40 years in ministry. She's an evangelist. Not only is she an evangelist, she is our interim chief financial officer, and she is the president of the company. Not only is that, but she is an author. She's an entrepreneur. She's a philanthropist, and she's serving her third term as a state senator. Oh my God, we kind of have given her another title, Mindset Guru, because she's always pressing us and pushing us to raise up our mindset regarding wealth and to rise to purpose. Melissa Boston, the third lady with her hands on her hips, is our CEO. Yes, she is our chief executive officer, and she is the visionary behind Wakanda. She was on a plane trip going to a memorial service of a friend of hers whose mother had passed away and heard the word Wakanda just dropped in her spirit, not even knowing what it meant, not knowing the origin, not even thinking about starting a company. But matter of fact, she was already the CEO of a cannabis company that she had taken from $8,000 to over $225,000 in a matter of months. And this lady, she's so dynamic that she retired from corporate America at the age of 33 and a half years old, got involved in direct selling and social selling and network marketing, never turned back, became the MVP of three of the companies that she was a part of, built teams in over 46 countries because she's a social media strategist, and she is our CEO. I might add, one of the hardest working CEOs that I know. Phyllis Nash, number four. She is a dynamic woman. We call her Phenomenal Phyllis because this woman has only had a couple of jobs in her lifetime. She has built teams. She has made an income for herself. She has been a real estate developer. She has put restaurants on the map. She's built a seven-figure income for herself, but that's not what's most important. She's taught others how to do it. And that's why we call her our midwife of Wakanda. And together, these four phenomenal ladies make up the co-founders of Wakanda. Now, this company launched on 4/20 of 2019. That's right, April 20th, 2019. Some of you recognize that as Weed Day, right? But in less than 3 years, we have exceeded the $5 million mark. We're right there at $6 million, and we're going on, and we haven't even hit the three-year mark yet. So I need you to recognize that, because I'm going to offer you an opportunity to get a piece of that for yourself, not just to hear about it, not just to see and think about a company that's doing quite well, but for you to become a partaker of that 6 million and onward where we're going. See, what we're talking about today is something that's completely 100% legal. Matter of fact, President Obama got the ball rolling in 2014 when he passed a bill to generate and protect the research into hemp. Then in 2018, there was another bill passed making hemp legal in all 50 states, regulating hemp, making it a mainstream crop. See, we're talking about hemp, ladies and gentlemen, not marijuana. We're talking about hemp, the same hemp that's been around forever, that farmers used to be in a position where they had to grow it. Yeah, farmers used to have to grow hemp. We're talking about the first Bible made of hemp, the first flag made of hemp. We're talking about Henry Ford used to use hemp for hemp ethanol. And guess what? The next house that you have built from the ground up may not be built with concrete, but it might be built with hempcrete. See, we're talking about hemp. Hemp is one of those species of the cannabis plant that you might not have known about. If you're like me, I didn't. I'm a baby boomer. And when I heard cannabis, I'm thinking marijuana. I'm remembering back in the day, okay? I don't want to tell on my age, but back in the day with the Earth, Wind, and Fire concert, you're getting contact from somebody else smoking a joint, reefer. See, I just told you, right? Because who calls it that but a baby boomer? But see, this plant has two different species. Marijuana is one, hemp is one. But the marijuana side of the plant, which is what most of us are, you know about, is high in THC and low in CBD. That's why it gives you the high. We're talking about up to 25% of THC or more. So that's why you get the buzz. That's why you get the munchies. That's why you get the euphoria. That's why you see things that are not there. But the hemp side of the plant, that's low in THC. And what's legal is 0.3% or less, but it's very high in CBD. So that's why we call it health without the high. See, and I believe that there are more people that want the health that don't want the high. Now, some of y'all still want the high, I understand, but there are more people that want health without the high. And that's why the revenue is going in the billions. It's bonkers. Listen, they're projecting that by the year 2024, it would be $20 billion. That's with the B dollars revenue, because there are over 50,000 uses for hemp. And that's why Wakanda has been so strategic in making sure that we didn't just have our CBD products in the CBD industry, which is about $7 billion now, but there are some billion and trillion dollar industries that we now have products in, like weight loss, wellness, hair care, skin care, and essential oils. So we want you to know and understand the magnitude of what's happening right before your very eyes. Okay, maybe you don't totally understand it yet. Why is it working? Why does it help your body? I'm not a medical doctor, so let me let you hear from a medical doctor's viewpoint of why this cannabis plant is so instrumental in the time that we're living in right now.
Hello, my name is Dr. David Allen. I'm a retired cardiac surgeon and a member of the International Cannabinoid Research Society, ICRS. That means I'm a cannabinoid research scientist. And I'm here to tell you about the discovery of the endocannabinoid system, the ECS, and the significance and how it will change medicine. And we discovered the endocannabinoid system about 30 years ago, and we really didn't understand the significance of its discovery. And so we found out that this is a chemical communication that your body has. It's not electrical, it's chemical, and it's kind of like the hormone systems that people are familiar with. And your body makes these cannabinoids. They're endogenous, so they're endocannabinoids, and they perform some miraculous functions in the body. And we're just learning the significance of these functions. And basically, the endocannabinoid system is responsible for homeostasis. Most people don't understand what that really means, but it's the body's ability to maintain itself and function in the proper environment. And so it's critically important that that doctors in the future understand this control mechanism. And we're finding out that that manipulation of this endocannabinoid system will control diabetes, it controls cancer, it controls whether you can survive a heart attack or stroke. And so this is critically important for doctors to understand this new science. And the discovery of the endocannabinoid system is the single most important medical scientific discovery ever, and will save more lives than the discovery and application of sterile surgical technique. And I'm a heart surgeon saying that. So more people will be saved by manipulation of the endocannabinoid system than are currently saved by surgery.
Absolutely amazing. That's from the voice of a medical doctor, a retired cardiologist. One of the things he said that blows me away is that over 30 years ago, they began the discovery of this and not understanding all the things that were possible. But now, 30 years later, 30 years current, there are over 20,000 peer reviews talking about studies on tops of studies that talk about the medicinal benefits of CBD and all of the numerous medical issues and disorders like pain. Who do you know that's dealing with pain? Wake up with pain, go to sleep with pain, go to work with pain. It's become their new norm because it doesn't seem to go away and they can't get any relief from all the other medicinal things that they're taking. CBD has been shown, studies are showing it helps to relieve pain. So many testimonies of relieving anxiety and inflammation. Oh my God, inflammation is just the culprit to almost everything. Even disorders that people are living with and having to abide in their lives, like lupus and diabetes and hypertension. So many results that people are receiving. Now, we don't make any claims. We don't say that it'll cure or treat or diagnose any kind of disease, but we do see how people are benefiting from the products. And that's why our product line has become so vast. We started out with just a bottle of CBD oil. our flagship Hempranium that has turmeric and black seed and coconut oil in it. But now look at this product line. I mean, we've got a flat belly coffee that helps to curb your carbs. It's a gourmet taste. It's the only coffee I've ever had that I could drink black. We've got pain creams that you put on your joints and your arthritis and your neuropathy and wherever that pain is, even a rollerball, we call it Dr. Rita's Rub. And we've got creams that you can help you with in your sexual appetite and raise up your libido. We got gummies to raise up the libido, gummies to help you sleep, gummies to help with inflammation, gummies to raise up your level of creativity. We've got essential oils that are USDA, like black seed and turmeric and coconut oil. We've got lemon oil, tea tree oil, frankincense. We even have seasonings to cook with. Seasonings that you can cook with, water soluble that you can put in your water, your drink, your cocktails, your mocktails, your smoothies. We've got an oil that you can use to bake with. We've got hand sanitizer that doesn't turn the hand white because it's got all that alcohol in it. We've got smokable products that are even safe. 100% CBD. Go straight into the bloodstream in 1 to 3 minutes. We have a full hair care system. A hair care system that will make your hair shine, make your hair glow, give you that life back, save those strands, and even a hair care product to help with alopecia, stress, anything that's caused you hair loss. And we've got a pure 100% flower that's CBD. And then we've gone another step because we know that there's that word out there in the marketplace that says you can't take CBD if you're one of those persons who has a job or a career that has random drug screens. Not so. See, we have a power line and a pure line. The power line has 0.3% or less of THC. That's just a very trace amount. Now, depending how your body metabolizes determines whether it would show up on a drug screen or not. So we did a pure line. Yes, it has less than 0.0% of THC. So you're safe. It's got a white label. You'll know the difference. Take that. And even if you want to take the topical products, it doesn't matter whether it's power, because guess what? It doesn't break the blood-brain barrier. So you have nothing to be concerned about. But the one thing that's certain about all of our products, power, pure, full spectrum, broad spectrum, they work. We've got real results with real people, real testimonies. Testimonies on top of testimonies. And then we have a medical advisory board to back it all up. Yes, Dr. Rita has put together a medical advisory board made up of chiropractors and general practitioners, family practitioners. We've got child and clinical psychologists. We've got PharmDs. We've got RNs and LVNs. And let me tell you something, they don't just recommend our products, but they use our products for themselves, for their families, and for their patients. Now that I've covered all of that, let's talk about why we're here. Somebody invited you here because they wanted you to be exposed to an opportunity, a way for you to be a part of something like these companies that blew up. Facebook, who would have thought? Instagram, come on. Social media, would you have thought that we're doing social media like we're doing? I mean, every household has a computer almost. Microsoft, Apple. And are you like me? I'm an Amazon Prime member. Who would have thought we'd be ordering all this stuff? The pandemic just really opened it up even more so. And so all of these different industries and companies have actually made an impact in our lives. They have changed the way we do things. I mean, just think about the cell phone. Remember, it used to be a huge bag you carried around, and now it's so small, you can have it on your wristwatch, you can have it on your pen. I mean, you can use a cell phone everywhere. It's changed things. But let me ask you something. Were you at the table when they started, when they were discussing it, when they had the vision? Did anybody offer you a share or a piece of the pie? I mean, I miss Bitcoin when it was less than a dollar. I do a little cryptocurrency now, but if I had been there when it was less than a dollar and it went all the way up to $50,000 plus, we wouldn't be having this conversation because you would be right there on an island somewhere, right? But the CBD industry, the CBD economy is just getting started. And I'm so happy today to say you're here. Whether you're watching this live, whether you're watching this pre-recorded, however it is that you got here, whoever loved you enough to expose you to this, Come on, thank them, fist pump them, give them a virtual hug, do something, because you are here right now and you have an opportunity to be a part of a window that is open this month. It's only open this month for you to share in what we do. See, we take 1% of the gross revenues, that means above the profits, before the expenses are taken out. We take 1% of the gross revenue and set it aside each and every month. And we put it in a pool and we call it the founding members pool. And all of the founding members, we divide that revenue by the number of people who qualify in any given month. And that determines the value of the share for that particular month. So what am I saying to you? I'm saying that you are now in a position this month to become an owner in this space. How cool is that? Not only do you have to be a consumer, or could you be a consumer, but you can become an owner and you can participate in the quarterly gross revenue. Did I say that we've done $6 million in the last 3 years? Not even 3 years yet. So we're still going. We haven't even hit the stride of Black Friday for this year or Cyber Monday, because our numbers go through the roof during this time. So where are we going? We won't stay here at 5 million, absolutely not. 6 million, we're going to 60 million and to 600 million and to a billion. And now you can participate in this space right now. Become a new founding member. That's the opportunity of a lifetime that we're granting to you. You might have missed those other things, but you don't have to miss this one. For only $1,600, $1,679.95, you can get one share of that 1% revenue pool that is set aside every single month. Maybe you've never even heard about CBD, heard about Wakana, but this offer is to you. Or maybe you have heard about it and somebody told you and you jumped on board and got that free test drive for 30 days, or you got the stimulus, millennial or personal dispensary, and you joined us and you're a part of our team, but you're not a founding member. So now you can become a founding member and get you one share for that same $1,600. Or you might have a little more vision than that. Let me give you credit, because you might be saying already, oh, I see this. Can I have more than one share? Yes. Now, when you think about math, you probably think, okay, I got to pay $3,300 or so. No. See, the second share is half the price of the first share. If you want two shares and you are that person that I'm talking to, the first share is $1,600. The second share is only $839.95. How cool is that? And then we're going to give you some product so that you can have product to sell, product to sample, product to use. We're going to give you all of our flagship product. We're going to give you all of our best-selling products. We're going to give you gummies on top of gummies, the Oud Body, all the flat belly coffee. And I know the screen says the quantity is 1, 1, 1, 1, but guess what? With this particular dispensary, new founding member dispensary, you're going to get twice of everything. Oh my God. Two times the amount of everything. And then we're going to give you our brand new release. We just released Culinary Infusions Flight 500. This is MCT coconut infused with Delta 8. If you haven't heard about Delta 8, you better ask somebody. It's off the chain. So off the chain, we got a few states that are saying, okay, Delta 8 can't come in here. Oh my God. But if that happens and you're in one of those states, guess what? We've got you. We'll replace this with an oil with CBD. Until they release those regulations in your state, because that's happening. And then if you need to, we'll let you put 50% down on this particular pack and pay the other half down by the end of the year. I mean, that's just how bad we want to help you get in this space, because we recognize that this industry has been built on the backs of Black and brown boys, and they don't want us in this cannabis space, but now is your time. And then we're going to throw in some extra stuff. We're going to give you cash back for $200. Cash back, $200. Did you get that? And we're going to give you loyalty points for $200. What is that? You can have another additional $200 to spend on product. Some stuff that may not be in the pack, you'll find on your website. Because yes, we're going to give you your own online dispensary website that you can shop on, that you can send a link to anybody in all 50 states, and they can shop on it 24/7, 365 days a year. That's cha-ching, cha-ching, cha-ching. To me, that's called make money while you sleep. And you're going to get paid commission every time somebody shops. And then we're going to go an extra point because, see, we are strong on education. We're trying to educate earlier, right? Before we got to this point. We have a Wakanda University, and that's what really makes us different because we want you educated about CBD, about cannabis, about the origin. We want you educated about the compensation, about wealth and other areas of wealth that you can get in this industry, about social media marketing. Our Wakanda University, we will give you a voucher, not just one, but two. One for yourself and one for you to give away to somebody else. And then if you decide that you don't want to keep it to yourself and you want to share this with somebody else, you want to tell somebody else to get on one of these presentations that I'm doing twice a day or any presentation that we do in our company, guess what? At that point, we call you a broker. And because you're a broker, you're able to share with others and they may decide that they want to do the same thing you're doing and you get paid for that. It's called overrides. And then the person who loved you enough, cared enough about you not to be selfish and keep this information to themselves, they're going to get some kind of benefit out of this. Yes, that's the least we can do is to give them $200 for sponsoring you or for letting you know about it. $100 of that is commission and $100 of that is in loyalty points for that, for them to spend. And you know what? I know that some of you are here not for the very first time. You already joined our company. You bought that Crown Jewel Dispensary. That's our top product normally before this season of our life. So you got the Crown Jewel, but you're not a founding member. See, that's important for you to be a founding member. So guess what? You can be one now. Or if you're like my husband and I, we got our founding member packs the first year we opened this. It was in the first year, 2 years ago. And then we got some more shares last year. And then I found out we could get another share this year. We got another one this year. Yes, we did. So you can be that person. If you already are a founding member, you can now add additional shares up to four. So if you got one, you can get three more. If you got two, you can get two more. If you got three already, you can get one more for $839.95 per share. So if you got three, multiply that times three, if you want three. If you got two and you want two more, multiply that times two. If you already have three like I did up until this year, soon as that door opened, I said, my God, we can get one more. Hallelujah. And then you're going to get product, one of each of these things, each of the best-selling products that we have, the flagship products that we have, and you will get cash back too. $100 cash back, $100 loyalty points. And if you haven't reached what we call Sapphire in our company, those are rankings that we'll tell you about, we'll talk to you and train you about that. We're going to extend your time that you can get paid like a Sapphire. And then, yes, the person who initially told you about this opportunity and this space that we're in is going to benefit with $50 in commission and $50 in loyalty points. Again, that's just the least we can do. Now, make a note of this because there is one requirement. One requirement for you to get paid the quarterly revenue. On your website, there needs to be every single month three transactions. That's it. Three customer transactions, a three customer requirement. And listen, that's not, I promise you, there's nothing difficult about that because it could be the same three customers. And guess what? You can be one of them. We're talking about you loving somebody enough to not want to see them in pain, not wanting their diabetes to not have anything to assist them with or their high blood pressure. Three people, you, your mom, your dad, your grandmother, your cousin. Even if you buy them yourself and put them in their names, I'm just saying it's nothing hard about it. Three transactions, three of those transactions, including you, it can be the same ones month after month after month equals that one share for every month you qualify. Now, if you're like me and you've got four shares, does that mean I got to have 12 customers every single month? No. From now through all of 2022, the same three customers every single month. Oh, I love our CEO. She's so generous. The same three customers month after month qualifies you. I don't care if you have one, two, three, or four shares. But let's take it a step further. What if you don't get your three customers? What if you just get bogged down, busy? You got your shares, you got your three customers in January and February, but March got busy, March madness, you know, you forgot. Time slipped up on you. If you miss a month, you do not lose your status as a founding member. You just wouldn't get paid for that particular month. So let's say you got your three customers in January and February, March got busy, you forgot. So in April, when you get paid for your first quarter shares, you would get paid for January and February, not for March, but you're still a founding member. You still own the shares that you purchased. And then if you want to take it a step further, you can get more shares. Yeah, you can get up to 3, 6, 8, 10, 12 more shares without paying more money. Who does that? See, that's because our CEO looks at this as if you help us to build the business, if you help us to expose the world with CBD, your business is going to grow. And there are going to be other people who are going to come on board with you. And all of a sudden, you look like you're building a team. And when you start building a team, there are rankings in our company that we have, like pearl and sapphire, ruby, emerald, and diamond. And with each ranking, there's an associated point number. In other words, pearl is 2,000 points, sapphire is 10,000 points, ruby is 25,000 points. Now, that's not done by yourself, that's done with your team. And again, we teach you our compensation plan, our regular compensation plan. But here's the beauty of this. When that happens, if you choose to do this, you get more shares in any given month without paying more money. How cool is that? Yes, if you hit pearl, that 2,000 points with you and your team help, your one share just turned into three shares. So now you're going to get three times whatever the value of the share is for that particular month, because it's based on the pool. It's based on how many people are in the pool. It's based on the revenue, and our revenue keeps going up. That's why I cannot wait until we don't open this window again. Yeah, you heard me say it. I said it because when that happens, I don't know when it's going to happen, if it's going to happen next year or the year, or if this is the last year, I have no clue. But when it does happen, all of the founding members who are currently founding members from the last year, the year before, for this year, will be locked in for life. And that means as the company's revenue increases, what's going to also increase? The share amount, the value of the share. So when I hit diamond, I've got four shares. When I hit diamond, that one share turns into 12. And then I count the other three, 13, 14, 15. So the month I hit diamond, 15 times the value of the share is what will be that I'll receive that revenue for that quarter, for that particular month. And every time you hit it, it happens over and over again. See, when you're an investment-minded person, like I know that you are, you understand that most businesses typically take 2 to 3 years to get into profit. Wakana has been into profit every single year. And over the past years, the revenue share has ranged around $8. See, and that number fluctuates because, again, it's based on how much revenue and how many qualified shares. Now, when I give you that statistic, I'm talking about revenue we've had in the past. Did I say we've already hit $6 million? Does that sound like our revenue is growing? Did the video say at the beginning that we did over 100% increase in the middle of a pandemic? One of my brothers did a tally and statistics and showed that we went from $1.7 million to $6 million during a pandemic because we got products that work, products that help people. So that's why we really can't call this an investment per se, because investments are based on what? Profit. People invested in Amazon and they had to wait 6 or 7 years before they got into profit. So that means they didn't make any money back from their investment until after then. If you qualify for a share with your three customers any given month, you are guaranteed a payout based on the value of the share. And then don't forget all the extra stuff we're doing. Because when you calculate, and it really kind of decreases the amount you have to spend, the amount you're paying, if you really do the math, because we're going to give you $100 to $200 cash back. We're going to give you $100 to $200 in value of products for you to buy other products. That's a win-win scenario. And then you're getting product, that if you sold the products and the packs yourself, you can make back every dollar that you spent. And here's the icing on the cake. Your name is going to be on the wall. I can't express to you the feeling that my husband and I felt when we went to Chicago, which is where our headquarters is, and we walked in the door, and there's this wall full of all these names. And we looked up there and found our name because we bought shares the first year. Then we went upstairs, took the elevator upstairs, and there's another wall that has a whole lot of names on it. And we found our name because we got shares the second year. Your name will be on the founder's wall. But even more importantly, your grandchildren, your great-grandchildren, your great-great-greats will one day be able to look at that wall and say, you were there. You may have missed Amazon or Netflix or Uber or Bitcoin, but you didn't miss this one. So I challenge you. The question is, what are you going to do now? Somebody invited you, somebody challenged you to take a look at this because they wanted you to get a piece of the pie. This is your season. This is your time. This is the moment you've been waiting for. To not just be on the outside looking in, but to be on the inside looking out. To not only live a legacy, but to leave a legacy. We've been used to leaving bills, but now it's time to leave a legacy. So make your move right now, baby. Get back with the person who invited you. They've got a website. They're ready to get you going. We want you to join with us and become a founding member of Wakana and get a piece of this. And your life will never be the same because you're going to be a blessing to so many other people.